Welcome back to UConn Men's Player Breakdown. Today we're taking a look at the senior guard hailing from Queens, New York, HASSAN DIARRA. Now DIARRA transferred to UConn from Texas A&M last season, but really wasn't able to fit in a truly prominent role because of the strong guard play that we had off the bench last season from guys like Joey Calcaterra and Nahima Lee. Now he didn't shoot that great last season, shot 17% from the arc, about 30 from the field, but he's a strong distributor and he has shown at times that he can command an offense when he needs to. When it comes to defense though, DIARRA is a technician. He's able to keep guys in front of him. He's got a pretty good reach, excellent rebounder as well. I'd love to see DIARRA expand on his offense a little more, maybe improve his jump shot. Then he'd be a very solid point guard in a Hurley offense. He's got 1 year left of eligibility after this year, so we'll see if he stays around, but I'm very interested in his development and I expect a much bigger role for DIARRA this year as a rotational guard. Next time, we'll be taking a look at the sophomore forward hailing from Southborough, Mass., Alex Carabin.